no sister, no brother. I am an orphan
enough to have that one on Emmy Lou Harris's last record. A very, very big treat. This next song has also been recorded before we did it. This is on Nashville Bluegrass Band's last record. It's called One More Dollar.
Show.
Enough to do a show with Towns Van Zandt not so very long ago. We were sitting around after the show and he passed along a little bit of truth, a little truism to me. He looked up at me and he said, "You know, there's two kinds of music in the world. There's the blues and there's zippity-doo-dah." Took that to heart. I think this one falls in the first category.
Stay quiet, they stay.
Floor though. No, I know that's not a dance floor. That's an orchestra pit. I'm not from the sticks.
Put your shoes on, Gil. Don't you know we're in the city?
There's one called Barroom.
Sorry, we have cranky old guitars. As soon as we make some money, we're going to buy newer ones. Actually, we'll never make any money because I keep buying old ones. So.
Thank you.
She can't sleep no more. Looks at her clothes lying out on the floor. Last night's spangles and yesterday's birds are the bad morning stars and the barroom girls. Last night's spangles and yesterday's birds are the bad morning stars and the barroom.
If you're having a good time, this next song is custom made to put an end to all that.
That's really why we're here.
That's right.
This one's called Annabelle.
He's 20 acres and one gin and mule from the Alabama truck. Half of the cotton, third of the corn. Get a handful of the cuts. We can't have all things pleases. No man. She's the apple of my eye. Try to give something like I never had. Didn't want to ever hear her cry. We can't have all things pleasing. No matter how we try, until we know. We can only work churchyard, she got no life at all. She only got these words on the stone. We can't have all things pleases. No matter how we try, until we all hold on to Jesus, we can only. Thank you.
This next tune is a gospel tune. Probably first real blood and guts variety I'd written.
It's called By the Mark.
When I cross over, I will shout and sing. I know my Savior by the mark where nails have been. By the mark where nails have been. By the sign upon the precious stone. I will know my Savior when I come to Him. By the mark where nails have been.
Something up here. It got awful quiet all of a sudden.
This is one that's, well, newer than the record. It's a hotel room song.
That's right.
Thank you.
it's full of silver to gamble on. Let I've been there before, but I won't be back again. And I wished I had a hammer like old John Henry swung. I'd lay the man below, sit and look at what I'd done. I walked through the valley and made the rivers bend. I've been there. Tonight, as every night.
Goodness.
Well, here's a very tiny song. This is a very, very small song.
Watch out, you don't step on it.
It's about a little flower. I'm happy to know some folks have told me since our record came out that they looked up this flower, the little Oconee Bell, in their flora and fauna of the United States books, and I got most of my facts right. I'm so glad.
We spelled it wrong, though, but it doesn't matter. If you're looking it up, you might want to try starting with an O instead.
Just trying to be helpful.
That's right. All right. Tales of the world, why should I wait?
ice and snow is gonna melt away. And so I'll sing that yellow bird song for troubled times. We'll soon.
Theater. We want to thank Della and everybody for having us, letting us open the show. And we got one more for you. This tune was nominated last year for Bluegrass Song of the Year.
And lost. Wait, no, this one's nominated and hasn't lost yet. So.
I think this one might be nominated this year. That's right. So,
we get confused. So many Grammys. So many Grammys. It's hard to keep track.
We should be so lucky. That's right. So, this is one on the latest Nashville Bluegrass Band record. It's called Tear My Steelhouse Down.
Hold all my time and money. No profit that I
Thank you. Thank you so very much. Thanks. What? All right. We were going to do this, the first tune that Dave and I ever sang together. I think it would be really fun in this theater. It's such nice sound here. We can't do this one everywhere. And this place is kind of conducive. This is a good old tune. Mary John Wilkins and Danny Dill pitched it to Lefty Frizzell. He cut it. It's called Long Black Veil.
Thank you so much.
David Rollins.